Okay, I got the automatic spindle control working. It was pretty easy. Added this 48 volt relay here. There's the control wire from the Gecko drive. 48 volts from the power supply going to the relay. And the rest is AC to this outlet here. Runs to the spindle. So all we gotta do is keep the switch on it, always on, so the relay can control it. It also has variable speed, which I might be able to get that working in Mach 3 too, but we'll see about that later. So. There it goes.